What manner of creature is that?
Dead.
Someone there. Please, I need help.
What do you want?
Well, to put it simply, treasure. The cache just over there, to be precise. My son and I, we came to these isles to uncover its riches. I feared it was too dangerous, so I came alone. And was? Seemingly proven right.
Is that why you haven't moved on?
My son, I suspect he went in search of the second half of the treasure. Please find him and tell me his fate. If you require a reward, you may help yourself to the treasure. It doesn't matter to me anymore. We were sailors once. Left Midgard to seek our fortunes elsewhere. We were so close to succeeding. Boy, I'm so sorry.
Brother, another rune slate.
Brother, you're covered in Bifrost.
Another incomplete rune slate.
Tialfa!
Yeah.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
I'm glad we can help these Einherjar Yar on their way, even if they hate us for it.
They do not need to spend their afterlife serving a cruel god any longer.
Agreed. We'll have to find a way through this.
Mother, that couldn't find a patch on high! Watch your right!
Between the creatures and all the debris, no one could have made it out of here alive. It's beautiful from up here. Phew.
Still in one piece after all this time. Unlike Durlan's resistance, I suppose.
We will take this to him.
Thank you. Oh!
must open up just ahead.
Another one already? Great!
Why exactly do you keep popping up, little one? Does your boss have you spying on us?
No, that wasn't our intention. You must believe me, I am here solely to serve as a guide, but only if you want. It's standard procedure.
Well, you can rest easy. We'll get these back to Ratatoska.
Thank you. And again, sorry if I offended you. I promise I'll be more helpful next time.
Jumpy little fellow, huh? I can see the rubble from here, brother. Feels like we're in the right place. Quite the sum there, brother.
We will find the ghost's son.
Really? His request isn't a distraction?
He does not know his son's fate.
I see. Okay, then. Kratos, don't you have a way through that door? Found something good?
Yes.
The remains are old. The sun is surely gone by now.
It costs us little to make sure.
Really? So how are we supposed to find someone willing to take Kratzberger's place in Helheim? Seems like a thankless job.
Indeed. Terrible weather, infinite hours, and the possibility of unleashing terrible mischief on the realms if they're careless. Or worse, if they aren't completely trustworthy.
But if she were to leave without a replacement?
Complete chaos, yes.
Well, I'm sorry I asked.
Brother, I've heard my share of stories about your homeland, but I've also heard that you once fought in a tournament.
I fought in many contests.
But this particular one, I heard you did battle with beasts, scoundrels, princesses, the undead, automatons, and history's greatest musician. That's not true, is it?
I would not speak of this.
Fair enough, brother. Preferable to silence at last? A rare day. I'm touched. But since you mention it, there has been one on my mind of late. It goes back to my earliest days, when I had little more to do than observe the mortals who passed through our forest. One summer, a local laird of renowned eccentricity chose to sequester himself with a small coterie of kinsmen and followers. The aim of their woodland retreat was to achieve enlightenment through study and discipline. They took oaths to brook no distractions until they became wise men.
Distractions?
Aye. Women. Drink. Mostly women. As you can imagine, things deteriorated quickly. By autumn, tempers were frayed and wisdom remained in short supply. One day, I watched as the laird and his brother took their hunt. There they found, on the banks of a river, A lady as fair as any they'd left behind.
Prepare for a fight. Berserker awaits.
Father, I failed you.
Speak, spirit.
Is that? Father, I can't see you. I wasn't quick enough. I'm so sorry I abandoned you.
Your father is dead.
What? How?
He went to find the other treasure on his own, to spare you the dangers.
It seems that in your efforts to protect one another, you each came to one of these islands on your own, and...
I've been such a fool. But... thank you for telling me. Perhaps now, we can see each other again.
What a shame.
In their attempt to spare the other, they both perished. There is a lesson there.
What now?
We will retrieve the treasure, then return to the father.
What for?
To finish what he and his son started.
That water wheel's getting no water.
You never do seem to get rid of those things. Come on.
Lefty, hey! You all right, brother? What good's a shield if you're not gonna use it?
Trained.